Hello all, welcome. For all those who don't know me, my name is Dhwani Gala. I am the founder and owner at Oh Mind Your Body, where we deliver fresh homemade salads across Mumbai. So today, the topic of the 24 series that we are doing is how to have healthy hair. Are you excited for that? Type in the chat box, guys. Shoot in all your questions. We have our very own special nutritionist and dietitian Riya Doshi answering all of these questions. She is the founder and owner at Yellow Bowl, where they talk and they give you holistic approach towards your health and lifestyle. And she is an ace in DNA genetics diet base. So let's get started. Let me have her and let me pin the comment of what is the topic today we are going to be talking about. Foods for healthy hair. So I'm just pinning down the comment, and for all those participants who are joining in later, and I'll just have it pinned. Just give me a moment, guys. Yeah, I've pinned it, and let me just invite Riya. Hi, Hello.
How are you? I am good. How are you?
I am awesome. Thank you.
All right.
So, how was your day?
So, my day was hectic, but I am loving it.
Yeah.
You know, getting back on work and really getting involved and engrossed in work is something that I love to do. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing.
So just busy. We're just introducing about a topic, and you so quickly without wasting anyone's time, let's get started and let's get started. The secrets to healthy hair and food to basically for healthy hair, you know, how internal nutrition plays such an important role in our external part of our being.
So exactly.
Let's get started and let me quickly ask you, what is exactly healthy hair?
Okay. So, first I would like to tell you, hair. Hair is a very, very important part of our body. It defines our look. Okay? And trust me, most of the time it defines our mood too. If you have a good hair day, you're very confident, you're happy. If there is one bad hair day, you may be grumpy. Okay? So, managing your hair is a skill, is an art. And it's something that I think everyone wants to know. Trust me, Dhwani, when people just started knowing that I'm going to talk about healthy hair, okay, they got so excited and they were like, no, we really want to know it and we're going to join you in the live.
Wow.
You know, so yeah, I'm excited too. Yeah, I'm excited too speaking about it. All right. And basically hair, healthy hair or skin. I'm telling you, last time I spoke about skin, glowing skin. Today I'm going to speak about healthy hair. And trust me, they both go hand in hand. The vitamins, the minerals, the food, the care that we need to do. Okay, they are all hand in hand. And that is something, you know, basically healthy hair or healthy skin. Or your mood comes from the way you eat, what you eat. It's a reflection of what you're eating every day. मेरी स्किन कितनी अच्छी है या मेरे बाल कितने अच्छे हैं एग्जैक्टली वो बताता लोगों को बताता है कि यू नो हाउ हेल्दी आई ईट ओके हेल्दी हेयर इज बेसिकली डिफाइंड एज समथिंग विच इज शाइनिंग लस्चरस ओके समथिंग दैट मेक्स यू हैप्पी समथिंग दैट हैज गुड इलास्टिसिटी डजंट ब्रेक वेरी इजिली ऑल राइट एंड इज मैनेजेबल वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट विच इज मैनेजेबल And you love it. So that's the definition of healthy hair without any skin disorders or scalp disorders. Dandruff nahi hair. So yes, that's the definition of healthy skin according to me.
That's great. So let's get quickly started with our next question is what foods to eat for healthy hair?
Arre, bahut lamba topic hai ye. So I will... what I have done is I've concised this topic because there's a lot many things. And tell me, to tell you on the first place, that is not one food that will define ki ye khane se aapke baal achhe honge ya one ye cheez lagane se aapke baal achhe ho jayenge. No, there is not one thing that defines. Yes, of course, over and above, you know, there are a lot of factors that affect healthy hair. Before jumping into the food, okay, I want to talk a little bit about why your hair becomes unhealthy or what is responsible ki hair ka growth bahut slow hota hai. There is thinning of hair or hair loss for that matter. All right. So first thing is excessive competition. The way my hair looks, I mean, itna hum treatment karwate hai hair pe, external treatment, so we forget ki originally mere baal kaise the. Like literally. Okay. So that is one of the major cause of damage to your hair. Okay. Second thing is, you know, less intake of healthy food and higher intake of junk food. Okay. So fast food, junk food, अरे इतना खा लिया तो क्या फर्क पड़ता है यार. पानी पूरी आज खा ली ना, क्या फर्क पड़ता है. बोल फर्क पड़ता है. All right. So that shows on your hair and skin. And dieting. Without any kind of proper assistance, okay, it affects your hair. If you're self dieting, you will see yourself ki aapke baal jhar rahe hain, you know, you are having skin issues, eruptions. So these are some of the major causes ki there will be a lack of nutrition, okay, and your hair will start self damaging. Your scalp will show it. So that is the reason, you know, there is a lot of issues among youngsters these days. जो हम पुराने जनरेशन में देखते थे, आवर पेरेंट्स और आवर ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स, दे यूज टू हैव ग्रोइंग ऑफ हेयर एट अ मच लेटर एज. ओके. एंड नाउ जस्ट लुक एट दैट. आई मीन अ 20 ईयर ओल्ड हैविंग यू नो ग्रोइंग और थिनिंग ऑफ हेयर इज नॉट एन इश्यू. सो इनिशियली हमें आइडेंटिफाई करना होगा व्हाई एंड व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम. इफ इट इज न्यूट्रिशनली रिलेटेड, then definitely it can be solved. Another thing is ki hormones, okay, your hormones decide ki aapke baal ka growth kaisa hai and aapke baal kitne jaldi jhadenge. Okay, so if your hormones are not balanced, you need to check that internally. All right. Diabetes or any other health condition, okay, will be responsible for hair loss. So if once you identified this, then you go and you focus on the nutrition that you have. So what are the nutrients that is responsible? Number one, your hair, your every hair strand is made up of protein, keratin. Okay, that building blocks. Okay, so bahut zaruri hai protein wala khana khana. Where is protein? For all the non-vegetarian, non-veg has a lot of protein, including eggs. Okay, eggs and fish are way healthier sources of, and you know, lean cuts of chicken are way healthier sources in non-veg. When it comes to vegetarian, soya bean, dal, pulses, your nuts, your oil seeds, they are very rich source of proteins. Okay, even some vegetables like broccoli, it's a very good source of protein. Okay,
nice.
Second vitamin is vitamin B7, called as vitamin H, okay, which is called as biotin. Let me not complicate it. It's biotin. Okay. Now, biotin is very, very important for hair, your skin, and for your nails. Where do you get biotin from? Your dairy products. Okay. Your milk, your dahi, your chash, your lassi, your paneer, your tofu, you will get biotin. You will get from the nuts and the seeds. Your nuts are your walnuts, your pistachio, your badam, your oil seeds like flax seeds. Very good source of biotin. All right. Your sesame seeds. So it is very important that kisi ki na kisi tarah se you should include it in your daily diet. All right. Avocado. Very good source. Not of only biotin, but good fats. That is omega-3-6 fatty acids. Very important for the health of your hair or skin. Cauliflower and mushrooms. So I've been very specific about the sources of biotin. Extremely important. Try newer ways to inculcate them. अगर आपको कोई रास्ता नहीं सूझ रहा है कि मैं उसको कैसे inculcate करूँ, contact Dhwani. She is extremely good into how all these foods can be made very, very interesting. Okay?
Thank you so much for this, Riya.
yeah, definitely. And then comes your iron. Iron बहुत जरूरी है आपका जो hair loss हो रहा है. और देर इज यू नो वीक स्ट्रैंड्स ऑफ हेयर. बेसिकली इफ आपके खून में आयरन की कमी है, ऑक्सीजन विल नॉट रीच योर स्कैल्प. ओके, जिसके वजह से इट हैम्पर्स और रिटार्ड्स द ग्रोथ ऑफ योर हेयर. एंड दैट इज द रीजन ओके इन शॉर्ट यार योर हेयर डजंट ब्रीद एंड थिंग्स डोंट ब्रीद, उसका क्या होता है पता है ना आपको, राइट? सो सो दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंस. सो आयरन स्पिनैच जैसा कोई सोर्स नहीं है, एंड इट्स नॉट ओनली स्पिनैच, देयर आर सो मेनी डिफरेंट, यू नो द बीन्स, द फ्लैक्स सीड्स, द सोया बीन, द दाल्स, दे हैव आयरन इन इट, जैगरी हैज आयरन इन इट, सो गो फॉर इट. ओके, very important and highly neglected food is vitamin B12 and D. Okay, no, very neglected at the same time. Generally, generally non-vegetarians do not have this vitamin B12 deficiency. Again, it depends on a lot of other factors. But B12 बहुत जरूरी है. जब आपके शरीर में B12 काफी अच्छा होता है, the absorption of iron is very good. ओके और ये विटामिन B12 आयन आयन के एब्जॉर्प्शन के लिए यू नीड विटामिन सी व्हिच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो यू अंडरस्टैंड देयर इज अ चेन रिएक्शन ऑफ एवरी विटामिंस एंड मिनरल्स दैट यू हैव इन योर बॉडी, वन इज प्रोबब्ली डिपेंडेंट ऑन द अदर, सो यू कैन नॉट निग्लेक्ट. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई थिंक,
सॉरी टू इंटरप्ट यू, बट आई थिंक
नो प्लीज,
वेल सेड, लाइक वन विटामिन इज सो इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज़ इट हैज मल्टीपल बाय प्रोडक्ट तो बोल सकते ही है, बट देयर आर लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ फंक्शंस दैट इट हैज टू परफॉर्म एंड इट एड्स इन अदर्स फंक्शंस, यू नो इट्स
एग्जैक्टली
टास्क दैट हैज थ्री टास्क्स इन इट, इफ यू डोंट कंप्लीट वन टास्क द एंड टास्क इज ऑटोमेटिकली अफेक्टेड.
Absolutely. And you know, that's why I said, you know, one food is not enough. You have to have multiple, a group of foods, which is really, really important. Just agar aap poha kha rahe ho, which is a very rich source of protein, iron, add little lime on it, jo hum karte hain traditionally. You know why we do that? It is rich in vitamin C, it uptakes the iron very easily. Okay? I would highly recommend have a lot of sweet potatoes in your food. Sweet potatoes high in fiber, high in vitamin C, high in vitamin A and biotin. Okay, very good food for your hair. So guys, you know, I think you should really, really work upon inculcating these foods traditionally. Ye sara khana, you don't have to go and buy, you know, the special quinoa and stuff like that. But jo Indian khana hai, just go for it because that is something that will make a difference. Okay. Yeah, so coming to vitamin B12, vegetarians क्या करेंगे? आप fermented खाना खाते हैं, इडली, डोसा, Gujaratis have हांडवा, right? So all these foods are rich source of vitamin B12. Okay, sprouts. Okay, something that is kept overnight, उसमें friendly bacteria हो जाते हैं, which is a source of vitamin B12. So very important. B12 क्यों इतना जरूरी है? बिकॉज फॉर्मेशन ऑफ न्यू फूड, न्यू सेल्स होता है, सेल का ग्रोथ इज डिपेंडेंट ऑन वाइटामिन B12. ओके, योर मिल्क, योर दही हैज वाइटामिन B12. ओके, सो गो फॉर इट. इवन योर सी फूड, इनफैक्ट योर सी वीड्स लाइक स्पिरुलिना, केल्प, आई डोंट नो इफ यू हैव हर्ड ऑफ दीज फूड्स, दे आर वेरी इजिली अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट, वेरी गुड सोर्स ऑफ प्रोटीन, very good source of iron, very good source of vitamin B12. Okay, so go for it. Another very, 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 very important source, and we cannot neglect this, jo skin mein bhi nahi kar sakte, and very elaborately I have specified these foods, that is antioxidant food, that is vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin E. Okay, bahar ka jo pollution hai, hum jo मस्ती करते हैं हमारे बालों पे, कलर लगाना, ये लगाना, वो लगाना, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ शैम्पू एंड कंडीशनर यूज करना, सो ऑल दिस, इसका एक प्रोटेक्शन भी चाहिए हमें, राइट? सो ऑल दिस प्रोटेक्शन इज फ्रॉम दीज विटामिन्स. ओके, एंड सो दीज विटामिन्स आर एक्सट्रीमली इंपॉर्टेंट. विटामिन ए, स्वीट पोटैटो, पंपकिन सीड्स, ओके, योर कैरेट्स, एनी ऑरेंज कलर वेजिटेबल्स बेसिकली. All right, and vitamin C and E, बहुत बहुत जरूरी है. You can refer back to my post. I have given an elaboration of vitamin of these foods individually, so you can go through them. All right, and last but not the least is zinc. Okay, zinc is a mineral जो ज्यादातर लोगों को पता नहीं है. Okay, zinc has come into limelight abhi because it increases your immunity. But what about having it as a hair food? Okay, so for non-vegetarians, shellfish, meat is a very good source of zinc. But hum vegetarians ke liye nuts and oil seeds. All your nuts and oil seeds are very, very good sources. And sprouts, you know, kacha mat khaiye, don't have it raw. Aap halka sa steam karke le sakte ho. But one bowl of sprouts, trust me, it is a powerhouse of a lot of vitamins and minerals. So, in sab mein aapko ye jo bhi maine aapko bataya, it everything also has omega 3, which is very, very important for your skin, for your hair, and for your nails and brain. So, it is a package of all these things. My God, kitna bol diya na.
But I think there's so much of vital information that you shared. I think no one will ever be able to give it so elaboratively. So thank you for that. So we'll just quickly take some questions that were there.
Sure.
And then we'll proceed. So someone is asking, is lettuce good for hair?
Any leafy greens are good for hair because it has iron, it has vitamin A. Okay. So it is very healthy. And let me tell you, any kind of vegetables, any kind of fruits, they are our life foods, they are real foods. So extremely important for the health of your skin and of your hair. Go for it, even without thinking once.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. So we'll proceed to our very next question, which is what foods to avoid for healthy hair?
What foods to avoid? That's a good question, actually. Sabse pehle to junk food, jo maine shuru mein bata diya tha. You know, junk food is a... See, aisa nahi hai, I don't have junk food. But there's a limitation to it. I mean, if you go beyond that and you make that as your staple diet.
Limitation? Let's answer
once
that.
Once in a week, once in a 10 days, ya fir ek sev puri ki plate mein se ek ya do pieces kha lena is limitation. I mean, when you see cake and no one is looking at you and you gobble down 2-3 pieces of it, that's not done. I mean, 2-3 bites of it is okay. Okay? So I'm not saying, I'm not robbing you of the pleasures of your life. Okay? But at the same time, I'm also saying, kya aap karo, but then you should have that limit. Okay? And you should know your limit. Don't go overboard. Okay, another food that is important is your sugars. Okay, white sugar. There are many healthy alternatives. Meetha chahiye na aapko khane na. There are healthy alternatives. Coconut sugar, jaggery, you have stevia, you have honey. Yeah, you can say it. Absolutely, absolutely.
Date syrup.
Raisins, okay, raisins. So wo mat khaiye. Anything that is foreign to your body, okay, that is not grown on plants, okay, that is not grown in the soil, you should not be having that. Okay, even packet foods, okay, junk food to hai magar maine chivda kha liya, maine koi dry snacks kha liya, whatever it is, try making it at home. Yeah, okay. Hi Dr. Sneha. So try making at home. Aisa kuch nahi hai jo aap ghar pe nahi bana sakte, right? And I'm very sure in this lockdown, everyone must have experienced, acha, I'm missing bahar ka khana, to sab ghar pe banaya. And I'm sure, you know, 80 to 90% have felt that, you know, making food at home wasn't as easy and exciting as it was going out and eating. So yes, definitely. Of course, third is excess oil. Okay, anything in excess is not good. So excess oil, acha zyada chilies khane se, zyada teekha khane se, you will not your hair, aapke hair nahi jhadenge. I don't know, this is a weird way of questions, okay, that come there. Are zyada teekha khane se nahi hota. Okay, so anything that is natural will never harm you, so that you have to be careful. So agar aapne ye teen cheezon ka dhyan rakh liya na, your junk, your sugar and your oil, I think that should be good enough for you to have a good start for healthy hair.
Great. And one thing is, what are your 6 tips for healthy hair? But before that, I would like to ask this question, is, are salads really good for healthy hair? Do salads promote healthy hair?
Of course. 100%. As I just said that, jo maine khana bataya, jaise sprouts hai, एंड ऑरेंज कलर वेजिटेबल्स हैं या फिर लीफी वेजिटेबल्स हैं. ओके, यू हैव अ वे ऑफ इनकल्केटिंग देम इन योर डाइट. ऑल राइट, एंड इफ यू मेक इट मोर इंटरेस्टिंग देन इट्स गोइंग टू बी वेरी एक्साइटिंग. सो नरिश योर बॉडी, एंड वन ऑफ द बेस्ट वे टू नरिश इट थ्रू सैलड्स एंड गुड वेजिटेबल्स. आपके जो ट्रेडिशनल वेजिटेबल्स हैं, ओके हाय रद्दी, आपके जो ट्रेडिशनल वेजिटेबल्स हैं जो आप यू नो ट्रेडिशनली खाते थे, आपके ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स खाते थे, सो यू शुड बेसिकली इंडल्ज इन दैट. ओके, और अगर आपको सैलड्स बोरिंग लगते हैं, आपको ऐसा लगता है कि यार सैलड्स अच्छे हैं मगर बोरिंग है, ओके, कॉन्टैक्ट ध्वनि. ओके, शी विल ऑल्सो टीच यू हाउ टू इनकल्केट विथ लो कैल ड्रेसिंग्स. ओके, so she will really really help you in that. Also smoothies is a very good way of you know having raw food. So guys, I think try it once for the sake of your good hair and skin. Yeah,
thank you so much for answering it and validating that salads really help in promoting our healthy hair. Sorry, go ahead.
No, it's very important because people feel कि healthy खाना ना boring होता है. नहीं होता है. It is not like that. It's just that we are not open to explore how to make it interesting. और पहले लोग नहीं थे ये बताने के लिए कि उसको कैसे interesting बनाते हैं. Thanks to people like you who make food very interesting to have. So हम बताते हैं तो आप interesting बनवाते हो.
Thank you. Really, this means a lot.
Yeah.
So we'll take a question before we answer the final question. What's the daily intake of proteins one needs to fulfill and what are the best ways to achieve for a vegetarian?
Okay. So daily intake of protein is what your weight is. What your ideal body weight is your daily intake of proteins. As simple as that. Agar aap 50 kilo ke hain, have 50 grams of protein. Aap... actually 40 to 50 grams, so 0.8 grams or 1 gram into your weight is your daily you know intake of proteins. Okay, kuch log bolenge main 105 kgs ka and they start having that much of protein. Don't do that. Okay, I said ideal body weight. Okay, so that is there. And vegetarian sources are your dals, your pulses, your milk and milk products, moreover your tofu, okay, soya bean, broccoli, nuts, oil seeds. See, we have so much. Okay? And it's just that we need to increase the quantity of it and have better quality. Okay, vegetarian proteins are more preferred over what you get from your milk and milk products. All right.
Someone is saying, Ria, you're totally amazing. Your diet is, and I totally changed myself with your diet.
So I know. You didn't love it, Sheetal. Thank you. Yeah.
So, yeah. One last and quick question we would like to go with is, what are your 6 tips for healthy hair?
My 6 tips for healthy hair, most of which are external. ओके, क्योंकि इनफ इंटरनल का ज्ञान दे दिया, बट देयर इज समथिंग दैट यू नीड टू हैव ऑल लुक आफ्टर. फर्स्ट एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज बिफोर इवन आई गो इनटू द टिप्स, ओके गाइस, वेरी वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट टू फर्स्ट एक्सेप्ट द वे यू आर. योर हेयर इज ओके, यू कैन नॉट, आई कैन नॉट हैव अ स्ट्रेट हेयर. मैंने बहुत सालों तक कोशिश की, ट्रस्ट की, वो स्ट्रेट नहीं हुए, एंड फाइनली आई एम loving the way my hair are. Okay, respect it, respect the looks that you have, love your hair will start loving you back. Very important. Okay, aapko shayad ye believe nahi hoga, but give it a try, give it a shot, and you will see the difference. Yes, Dhwani, I know. All right, and thank you. Going into the tips, okay, the tips, first thing is, hame aisa lagta hai aur बोला गया है कि यू नो रोज तेल डालो, तेल डालने से आपका हेयर ग्रोथ होगा. ओके, दे आर नॉट रॉन्ग, हमारे पूर्वज रॉन्ग नहीं बोलते थे, बट यू नो देयर वाज अ रीजन बिहाइंड इट. व्हेन यू ऑयल योर हेयर, ओके, देयर इज अ पर्टिकुलर मोशन. आप ऐसे ही बालों में तेल डाल के खत्म नहीं करते ना, यू मसाज इट, राइट? वो थोड़ा सा आप करते हो, इवन इफ इट्स 5 मिनट्स. सो ये जो मसाज है, ओके, ये जो मसाज है, दैट एक्टिवेट्स द हेयर ग्रोथ. So that can be done without oil also, right? So just move your fingers in a circular motion for 5 minutes every day before going to bed. All right. So this is what all it wants. Second thing, okay? Second thing is that, you know, wrap your hair with a thin cloth or something. Don't tie it very tightly and go to sleep. Okay. So protect your hair. Even when you're going out, okay, do a style which protects your hair. You know, don't leave it long, hair open for a long period of time. All right. Another tip, which I cannot forget and I cannot stress enough on this, which should be taken very seriously by every one of y'all, is have enough water. You know, if you don't have water, you will see your hair going brittle, frizzy. Okay, you consult your doctor. Okay, consult your homeopathy doctor who really specializes in hair and skin. They will tell you the right skin type, the hair type, and suggest you the right shampoo and conditioner. Don't use the wrong shampoo and conditioner. It will spoil your hair. तो आप अंदर ध्यान रख रहे हो मगर बाहर ये चीजों का ध्यान नहीं रखोगे तो देन इट कैन क्रिएट एन इश्यू. ओके, ऑल्सो अवॉइड हॉट शावर्स. ओके, आई हैव अ पोस्ट ऑन दैट. अवॉइड हॉट, रियली हॉट शावर्स ऑन योर हेड. इट बर्न्स योर स्कैल्प और द रूट्स और द पोर्स. ओके, टू अ लेवल. सो हेयर डजंट लाइक दैट, इट विल फ्रीज ऑफ. आप सोचो ना, आपके ऊपर अगर गर्म पानी गिर गया तो आपको कैसा लगेगा? Right, how will you cringe? So the hair also cringes like that. Okay, so don't do that. Okay, do not brush your hair immediately after you have a hair bath. Okay, take care of it. Halke se haath ghumaiye. So these are the few little things that you can do to yourself, like, right, to your hair. I mean, show a little mercy, be a little kind to your hair. Okay, don't curse it all the time. शी झाड़ू जैसे बाल है, शी ये तो नहीं हो रहे. ओके, फाइन. रादर देन दैट, यू आर नॉट बॉर्न विद दैट हेयर, राइट? बिकॉज ऑफ अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट केमिकल्स दैट वी यूज्ड, यू नो, जस्ट अच्छा दिखने के लिए वी एक्चुअली रुइंड इट, राइट? सो आई थिंक इफ यू यूज द राइट प्रोडक्ट्स, इफ यू नरिश योरसेल्फ फ्रॉम इनसाइड, ओके, यू विल डेफिनेटली हैव बेटर क्वालिटी ऑफ हेयर. I am a living example of this. I have experimented so much. Okay, if you hear this, you will be like, oh my God, how can you even give this gyan? You have done so much to your hair. But then sooner than later, I realized and I changed my perception towards the way of my hair is growing. Okay, so love your hair. Okay, and last and not the least, aloe vera, homemade DIY masks. are excellent. Okay, go for it. करते रहो आपकी हेयर टाइप के हिसाब से. यू कैन एक्चुअली यू नो हैव अ लॉट ऑफ एक्सपेरिमेंट्स. दे डू नॉट हार्म. हेयर पार्लर में जाके हेयर स्पा करने की जरूरत नहीं है. यू कैन डू इट एट होम. ओके, ये जो मैं बोल रही हूँ, ऑल दिस इन्फॉर्मेशन इज देयर ऑन माई पोस्ट. यू कैन चेक माई पोस्ट. And I have written a little bit elaborately. I have mentioned about the smoothie as well and certain foods. So you can just have a look at that.
Thank you so much, Riya, for this. There are some questions that I would like to take. Sure. What would you suggest for hair loss? So what would you suggest to control hair loss?
Hair loss, first thing, check within. Okay, check within. If you're having enough nourishment the way it is being told to you, aap apne aap ko enough nourish kar rahe ki nahi, hormonal changes hai ya nahi, certain vitamin deficiencies hai ya nahi. Once you've done that, okay, another thing is check the products that you're using, chemical free hai. Okay, so check all that. If you have enough amount of protein and iron and zinc in a little, because zinc is required in a little quantity, if you manage to do this, then you will surely have good, you know, you'll be able to arrest your hair loss, because these vitamins are important to, you know, strengthen your hair and make your hair look more voluminous.
So one more thing is, yes. Is there any specific oil to use for hair?
Honestly, coconut oil is the best. Okay, but then you can always have a mixture of oil. You can have mixture of oil like कोकोनट ऑयल में ही आपने थोड़ा सा कैस्टर ऑयल डाल दिया, थोड़ा जासून रेड फ्लावर्स जो आप गणेश जी का फेवरेट है वो जासून, ब्लैक तिल ऑयल, इन सब का मिक्सचर करें. ओके, कैन पुट लिटिल मेथी पाउडर इन टू इट, यू कैन पुट अ लिटिल सिनेमन पाउडर टू इट. ओके, एंड अप्लाई इट ऑन योर हेयर. जरूरी नहीं है उसे गर्म करना, यू कैन जस्ट अप्लाई इट. ओके, सो दैट विल ऑल्सो हेल्प. इन फैक्ट हैविंग 1 टीस्पून ऑफ कोकोनट ऑयल ऑल्सो हेल्प. कंज्यूमिंग 1 टीस्पून ऑफ कोकोनट ऑयल एवरी डे हैज मल्टीपल बेनिफिट्स. ओके, वेरी सून आई विल बी कमिंग अप विद अ पोस्ट ऑन दैट, बट येस, इट डेफिनेटली हैज अ लॉट ऑफ हेल्थ बेनिफिट्स. आई कैन नॉट जस्ट फीचर वन, बट इट्स गुड फॉर योर हेयर इज व्हाट आई कैन से.
And we have one question. What is paraben? I've heard that it's in shampoos and it's bad.
Must be, I don't know, but this is a chemical. Looks, oh, so sorry. This sounds like a chemical. So anything that is chemical is not good. So yes, has to be avoided. Honestly, the best answer. See, I'm a nutritionist. Okay, I can give you in-depth knowledge about what nourishment to be given from inside. Okay, if you ask me anything about, you know, what are sulfates, what does a sulfate do, and what does a paraben do, and what does a XYZ thing do, I am not the right person, guys. Okay, it's better to consult a trichologist, okay, or a hair expert, yeah, a trichologist. And very soon we'll have one on with a live session with one of them, so you can actually ask your questions that time.
Great. And does changing shampoo damage hair?
It does. Depends on what you're changing. What you're changing to, of course. Any change will either do good or bad. Okay. So, and there has to be a reason, no, why you're changing. ऐसी शौक है अलग 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 चेंज करना, तो फिर गॉड ब्लेस यू, बट देन चूज द राइट, कंसल्ट द डॉक्टर, चूज द राइट हेयर, इट वोंट डैमेज योर हेयर.
Great. So I think this was a pretty much awesome session, and we have given a lot of information on what foods to eat and what foods to not eat for healthy hair. And thank you, Ria, for this information. I think the smoothie also mentioned by you is very easy to incorporate in our diet. And for
Yes.
everyone who's trying to get into any kind of a fitness agenda in terms of diet, please contact Ria. She will be the right person to guide you through. And I think we're good to go. We're signing off.
Yes, and anybody who wants to inculcate your food or your meals with salads and smoothies and some interesting recipes, one bowl meals which are healthy, okay, but they are interesting and they are tasty, nutritious. You know, Dhwani's Oh Mind Your Body is one place to go, and you should try it once. I mean, don't go by my words. Try it and then tell me, okay?
Thank you
Thank
so
you.
much, Ria, for the kind words. And
Yes.
Gada KRP, yeah, you can just check my Instagram account and you'll be guided through for my website and everything. And I think, yeah, if any questions, you can always DM us, guys. We'll be there, always replying to your questions and queries. Thank you, Ria, for
Thank
being
you.
there. Thank you, guys, for
Yes.
being such an awesome audience. And
Thank
I shall
you. Yes.
take your leave, Ria.
Yes, thank you so much, and see you next week, same time, 6 o'clock on Wednesday with another new interesting topic. You want to know what it is? You got to wait.
Please answer, Ria.
You got to wait. You got to
Yeah,
wait.
so
Okay,
we're
or
having
check
this
my
meeting.
post. Yeah, you got to check my post, or you got to check Dwani's post to know, and guess, you know, what is the next you know, post
Topic.
or series or topic all about.
Yeah, so we signing off, guys. Stay tuned for next episode, same time next Wednesday for another interesting episode of Foods for a Healthy Lifestyle. Let's see what the new topic is next week. Bye. Signing off,
Bye.
Dwanigala.
Thank you,
And
Ria. Thank you. Bye.